Don't let people get a back, so let's go. Or our Pokemon. Or my Pokemon, I should say. Deal the team. Alright, here we go. So we're Alligator. Our Alligator is really strong. Look at these stats. I take 126. And everything else is close to 100. Really good. We think, again, really great stats. Defense, attack, special attack, very good. Special defense and speed aren't that great, but whatever, he can levitate. Ursaluna. Really strong attack, really strong defense. Pretty good special defense. Special attack doesn't really matter at all. It's great. And speed is bad. But it's not that horrible. Growlithe, well, the only one that is not evolved yet. Or fully evolved yet, I should say. Stats are nothing that great, even the nature is pretty bad. Flash fire is okay, I guess. Special attack and speed are decent. And good Jinx. Attack defense are pretty low. Special attack is great. Special defense okay, but that is mainly because of the nature. And speed is great as well. Actually the fastest. I guess Jinx and then Growlithe and Alligator are pretty much the same speed, yeah. Alright, let's do this. What's up, Bill? Alright, let's do this. Yep. My levels are under the guy. Okay, we got Executor. Wouldn't be the best matchup actually. Yeah, thinking about Jinx actually. Nah, let's go with Growlithe too. Hopefully Executor will marshal him. Or her. Jinx male as well. Oh wait, Jinx, the kind of Jinx. Right. Wait, it is female. Right then, let's see. Alright. Good job, Growlithe. Now we got Slowbro. Yeah, I feel like it's the perfect matchup for him. Slowbro can't do much. Yeah, just remember the damage, we should be able to destroy him in the next attack. Jinx. Well, that should be easy. Strong physical attack. Yeah, let's just stay. Maybe the speed, nice. And he's strong with that too. And he's faster than me. Ouch. Ooh. That's not good. Ooh, that is clutch, clutch crit. Let's go, Kuga. Can be bulky, but it's gonna be gold. Definitely not. Hopefully he doesn't have a steady. Ah, there we go. Nice. I knew the one was coming. Oh well. What's another good point? Faster Mach, nice. Will be a good matchup, I guess. Jinx. And yeah, I thought Jinx Ice Beam. It's going to be annoying, huh? Of course. Oh yeah, the next up is Bruno. I don't even know who should I start with, I guess. Oh, I can stay on the girl with. Yeah, I was not really expecting to get poisoned. To be honest. I will bounty over on Paro. Okay, bro. It's such a weird move for Hikmono to have actually intimidate, right? The level is 40, it's weird. Weird ability for him. Oh, he's pretty bulky, huh? He's gonna heal. Impulse survive. Yep. Hit money, hmm? Got elemental punches. Oh wait, Tid Monchan did hit money. Right. Oh, let's keep. Don't burn me, please. There we go. You only credited only that. Black sludge, baby. Yeah, that's pretty good special defense, I forgot. It's start burning. Or lowering the right. That looks should be easy. Stop Karen. It should have no more second. Okay, full lift of time. Thank you. Kinga. Oh, that's interesting. Merkel. Should be pretty easy. And Houndoom. What is that? Attack that. We bypass this default. Detect and protect. Interesting. Yeah, I think I'll stick with the earthquake. I guess maybe the signature move of Ursaluna. Let's go. Special attacks, and he will probably flinch me. Maybe not. Of course. Hoping for realization. For sure. Spread that we finish. Quite surprised about it. Aerodactyl. Not the flinching move. Yep. And his Dragonite spam, right? This. I should be able to tame one. At least not. Obviously not. Oh, you can learn fight. Oh, okay, that's good. I didn't know I was just one level away from psychic, but doesn't really need it. I need to wait for the poison depths. How the heck I keep missing? Okay, what is the freaking... ...95% enemies to turn in room. Okay. There we go. Nice. Okay, okay. No, I'm just sitting there. Yeah, okay. Like you want to battle an Albert. They sure are. They sure are. Drunk. All right, let's do a side quest. Jak furgon robić, kiedy jest? I was checking the ones that were free first, but they're almost still free. There he is. Oh, he's pretty low. Said I was really low for the reason, Stanley. Look up, so I even kept anyone say something important. Probably not. So how do we take a nap? There we go. Alright, so that is for the Pokemon League. See you next time. Bye-bye.